and our sports report. Time out.
There it's corner taken quickly with all of the sports news on soccer. And you do the RHC?
Radio Havana Cuba.
Every other weekly feature is coming up next.
It's that jazzy guy, Jorge Meadows, with
a jazz play.
To a new edition of the Jazz Blade. I'm Jorge Meadows, hoping that you're all staying at home amidst this COVID-19 pandemic. And I would like to thank you for joining me at this hour. And this evening I'm going to be playing some tracks of a compilation titled Mirando al Looking to the Future from Havana Jazz. The CD was especially recorded for the 2018 edition of the Whole Jazz Festival, an event celebrated every year in Havana, to showcase the emerging talent among jazz musicians on the island. And the first track is entitled Traveling, and it is performed by clarinetist, flutist, and sax player Janio Abreu and his band, Aire de Concierto.